What is fun? Is it getting wasted or smoking your troubles away? You know, temporary pleasure for what seems like permanent pain. You know, never really happy. Just okay. You know, I think all of us are searching to feel good, feel great. To be happy, to experience the fullness of life. So maybe what we want is, you know, I want fulfillment. Women, wow, the roles that we hold on our jobs, in our homes, in our families, we wear so many hats. You know, you may be a young lady in high school, college, you know, 20, 30, 40 or 50, even 60. Life can be so hectic. You know, maybe it's picking your child up from practice, washing their dirty laundry for the third time that day. The world, it's moving so fast. Things, technology, it's crazy. And sometimes, especially as women, all the burdens and pressures, we don't know how to deal with them. So we want the world to slow down. So we're just like, you know what? I need peace. And then there's Jesus. You know, he's the healer of the broken. He is our peace and he is our fulfillment. And everything that we could ever want or desire, it's in him. And it's almost like he's screaming and knocking, hey, I want to love on you. I want to heal you. I want to restore you back. So I think that if we want peace, if we want fulfillment, we need to say, you know what? I need Jesus.